friendship among the parts of the government that come together and together make more than they are separate. We have, of course, the president of BBC, President Sessions here, Bill Harry Trevaney from the Planning Department, and George Hawkins from the Department of the Environment. And then we link hands and join arms with our community. And I can't imagine a force greater than that, with all these experts coming together and then getting together with our residents. So this is actually a wonderful and fantastic opportunity for us to move forward on our green agenda. I just want to tell you a little bit about some of the things that we've done and some of the things that we're going to do. In terms of the council, we have passed major pieces of legislation already. We had a major energy bill that was passed by the council. I think it's forward leading, certainly, and probably a model for the rest of the country. We've had appliance efficiency standards, pesticides control, and a whole variety of things that we've done with respect to buildings. As many of you know, buildings are our biggest source of energy use in the District of Columbia because we're so compact. Over 60% of the energy that we use is with respect to buildings. So the more we can control that, the better off, as has often said. The cheapest energy is the energy you don't have to use. And we've required, among other things, with our energy bill, that there be energy benchmarking. So buildings, we start with the very largest of buildings, that they mark how much they're using so that we can't really manage what we measure. And so we want that to be done. And looking forward, we have other bills that are coming. For example, we have a procurement bill. This is extraordinarily important. It relates to the purchasing power of the District of Columbia, which is millions and millions and millions of dollars. This bill will prescribe that the purchases before green products and services, you can use the power of the District of Columbia and the purchases that it has to make to move the market to greener goods, because we are a major player. We will tighten up our Green Buildings Act. We will act against other forms of chemicals, including pesticides again. We're going to get at that again. Any environment which are poisoning us, we will take steps with respect to other compliance efficiencies. This agenda that we have, I'm hoping that when we are down the road a bit more, that when people think about environmental progressivism, they will be saying, what is Washington, D.C. doing? Because they know that we will be at the forefront. And what we need on the opposite side of the government is everybody who's here. Because a lot of what we do will depend on each and every person individually making choices that are wise and sensible, that save money, and that preserve our health. So I'm delighted that you're all here today. I hope those of you who are in the area for the sustainability project that Harry Trevaney has mentioned will sign up to be part of that, because that will give us, again, a benchmark to see how we can get communities on a micro level working together to sustain energy, to preserve water, and to protect our environment. So thank you all for being here. I'm going to go buy some tomatoes. But I'll be talking to you. If you need anything from me, just, catch up.